Bishop Sherman Moses, His Excellency.
Thank you. We'd like to say that the official documents of the wedding ceremony have been signed by the best man and the maid of honor, and my signature will be placed here at this moment as the camera person will take the picture. Let us pray. Bless us, O Lord, in these thy gifts which we are about to receive from your bounty through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
We talked about this last time. One thing that I want you to understand, Pop, and with this kind of situation, something that you've been waiting for your whole life, to have patience and understanding. You know what I'm saying? Me, mine, the house, we have patience and understanding for each other. Right? Even to one day where we both staring at each other like, we don't know what's going on. And mom, I played the song, it's a man's world, it ain't nothing without your woman. Alright? Patience and understanding.
My best friend and my brother and cousin, maybe. God keep and bless you both. And I'm so proud of the man you are and the bride.
Shine bright like a diamond. and never want to dim that light. I'm so proud and honored to stand here in celebration of my sister Missy finding that name. Steve, we love you, and we are so happy that you are that man. And today, my mom gave you her middle child, her mini-me, hand in marriage. And as the older sisters, I and I would like to say, she comes with a do not return sticker.
Thank you. Girl, can you see, can you see it all?